The Indian Institute of Foreign Trade, or IIFT, one of the leading business schools in the country, was established in 1963 by the Government of India with the objective of aiding the formulation of foreign trade through policy research and creation of well-equipped cadre of managers for the external sector. IIFT is situated in the Qutb Institutional Area, overlooking a vast green belt and the historical monument, the Qutb Minar. IIFT program is the flagship program of IIFT, offered on both full-time and part-time bases in Delhi, Kolkata and Dar es Salaam. The number of applicants for this course has touched an incredible 42,000 applications during the current year. The students' placements have been excellent and the industry acceptance of the institute is extremely high. The cohesive unit of faculty and staff, and also the corresponding response from students, alumni and industry, have made this possible at IIFT. The Executive Postgraduate Diploma in International Business, offered both through the classroom mode as well as online mode, caters to the needs of middle and senior level managers with an average 10 years of corporate experience. The certificate program in export management is targeted at entrepreneurs, particularly from the SME sector. It aids training in export management, which is targeted at skill building to promote the country's need for exports. The institute also offers a PhD program, which includes coursework over 1 year and thesis writing under a rigorous academic schedule. The PhD program offers a base for the research orientation of the institute's activities. As an institution of international repute, IIFT is focused on continuous improvement. Senior professionals from the industry, including IIFT alumni and professors from other top institutes of the country, are invited to give inputs on course updation. These deliberations have resulted in restructuring the curriculum, reducing the overlap sequentially between courses, besides guiding the practical orientation of the students' learning. The world-class infrastructure offered at the state-of-the-art premises of IIFT, the library facilities, as well as the latest equipment, conference halls and seminar rooms make IIFT at par with any international institute. IIFT's MBA courses on international business have been structured carefully to reflect the dynamics of the globalized world. The programs equip the students to emerge as competent professionals, handling complex issues affecting global business environment. Today, IIFT has achieved recognition as a world-class institute catering to the niche sector of international business management. The institute's ranking amongst the top 10 business schools of the country has been due to a process of continuous improvement and evolution, rigorously adhered to by its faculty and administration. Change and experiment have been the way of life in IIFT. IIFT values and treasures its alumni network, which is widely spread across the globe. An alumni society has been registered and annual meets are held in major cities all over the country. International meets are held in Dubai, Singapore and USA. Other alumni related activities include alumni mentorship program, alumni newsletter and institution of the Alumni of the Year award. Quality of teaching. The intellectual orientation and the academic environment creates a different breed of managers in IIFT. What makes IIFTians so different are the four distinct channels through which the students are molded into successful and responsible global managers. Firstly, the curriculum is structured in such a manner that in each functional area of management, students are exposed to global nuances. Some of the compulsory core courses of the curriculum are International Business Environment, International Marketing, International Finance, International Business Operations and Logistics, International Business Strategy, and Cross-Cultural Issues in Management. Secondly, IIFT helps the students relate their conceptual understanding to real-life experiences. This is done through continuous corporate interactions, thought leadership series in which industry leaders are invited, alumni interactions, mentorship program, case studies, and port visits. Thirdly, there are regular modules in each trimester aimed at personality development, where students are helped in sharpening their communication, interaction, presentation, and behavioral skills. Besides, students are encouraged to participate in various intra and inter B-school competitions on business plans, case study analysis, quizzes, and debates. Students are also encouraged to study in foreign universities for a trimester and interact with foreign students who visit IIFT under the exchange programs. And lastly, IIFT helps the students in becoming socially responsive managers. This is done through a compulsory part-time attachment with an NGO. The students are expected to work full-time with that NGO for a period of 3 weeks. With the future firmly in sight, IIFT, with its wings spread across various horizons, is churning out competent and socially responsible world-class professionals who would be playing a pivotal role in India's quest for leadership in the globalized world.